It's just like any relationship. It's about giving it up.
After Love Bone broke up, I got a call from Stone, and we started getting together and started playing, rehearsing, just the two of us. Not Jeff, I don't think he was into playing right then. He was kind of over it because of the whole Love Bone experience. But we convinced him to join. He and Stone together have always, it's always been a good mix, those two guys together.
I was surfing in San Diego and I got a call to try singing. So I sent up a tape and all of a sudden I was living in Seattle.
That's all stuff to kind of keep in perspective.
I just want to keep making better records, you know, just keep making them better. And hopefully I'll be totally satisfied one of these days, or just extremely proud of one of them.
We'll be right back. I'm grateful that we're still around and still playing.